gonna do a review on my Miata. I bought it about like 2 weeks ago. I had another Miata before this, 1996. Sold it. Saw this one. Bought it. It's clean. Flaws on the exterior will be this. Huge paint chip. And the trunk paint is kind of bad. But it's clean. Interior. I love the interior of this car. Dashboard, leather seats, leather everything. Original shift knob. No radio. Power windows, wind blocker, style bar, cold AC, which is a blessing, gnarly steering wheel, no horn. Let me start it up. Oh, I hate that sound. Transmission has 131,000 miles. Motor has less than 100,000. The last motor blew up, so it has a new one now. Well, used, but less than 100,000 is pretty new to me. Has a muffler delete. A video on the exhaust. Video on how I painted the valve cover pretty easy. It took me about 2 hours, more than I expected, but it was easy. I was going for a red color, but it fucking came out on. Pretty loud, but I like it. Soft top does have some leaks, which is right here. Water goes in, but right here, it's not too bad, but whatever. I bought this car for $2,500. Cheap for a 99 that has AC. That's my Miata.